Hi, this is Steve Trevelise with another exciting episode of Headlines and Trevlines. Ripped from the papers of New Jersey, three members of Governor Christie's cabinet will be leaving. They are mayonnaise, Pop-Tarts, and Cheese Whiz. The 10 worst places to live in New Jersey are out, and Union City, where I grew up, has made the list. Union City is the most densely populated city in the world. 68,000 people in 48 blocks. You take out the illegals, 14 people in Union City, New Jersey. And we didn't have Walmart when I was growing up. We had two guys from Harrison. If you had a problem with that, they take you to see two guys from Newark, which also made the list. Walmart will reportedly end the sale of Confederate flag merchandise, so racism should be ending any day now. The move gives Walmart more space for those oversized bags of snacks and large bottles of sugary sodas. Princeton wants to be the first town in New Jersey to charge a 10-cent bag fee. They expect that to keep the riffraff out. New Jersey lawmakers have introduced a bill that would allow sick kids to use medical marijuana in school. It's part of a state program to encourage perfect attendance. A dentist has withdrawn legal action against a Hamilton woman over a harsh Yelp review. Apparently, the dentist saw his own lawyer's review and decided he's better off pulling the case. And a testicle-eating fish with human teeth was pulled from a South Jersey lake. See, this is the one that will keep the Jersey guys out of the water. The great white shark, no problem. The man of war, no problem. But a ball-biting fish, Jersey guys are getting out of the water. Then again, if there's going to be a ball-biting fish, what better place for him to live than New Jersey? Thank you so much for watching. We'll do this again next week. Come on, New Jersey 101.5, 7 to midnight, Monday through Thursday. Try the deal.